You push it with one finger and it acts as a doorway into the Gold Castle. And there are lots of urban myths about Ed creating this place. And I was quite fascinated, and I took a guided tour in the 80s around the Coral Castle, because Ed used to give guided tours. Now, halfway around, I just had to ask him, "Hey Ed! Well, what the fuck you built this place for?"
Yeah,
dear, 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 dear. He looked me right in the eye, and he said,
"Rock and roll.
It's for my sweet 60. Gave my heart an engagement ring. She left everything. Everything I gave her. Oh, sweet 60. Like a dude from a rocking chair, I never guessed you could walk her far from me. Oh, 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 oh. Someone's built a candy castle for my sweet 16. Someone's built a candy house and I was ready. Someone's built a candy castle for my sweet 16. Someone's taken my candy girl Drew. Said I'd do anything for my sweet 16. Said I'd do anything for this little child. See, your memory can burn you. Your memory gets cold as people just get older. My sweet 16. Oh, I see it's clear, my baby, that you are all through. Oh, 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 oh. Someone's built a candy castle for my sweet 16. Someone's built a candy house out of the rain. Someone's built a candy castle for my sweet 16. Someone's taken my candy girl jewelry. Said I'd do anything for my sweet 16. Said I'd do anything for my little child. And I say, said no, no, no.